Welcome back to the channel, guys. I have to say, Paris in the springtime, you know, in the month of May or June, is just super nice. The weather is so good. Everybody is out and about enjoying themselves. It is not yet overcrowded with the tourists, so you can really get away from the hustle and bustle of a big city like Paris. And that's exactly what we're gonna do today. Keep walking through this the amazing streets of Paris. Here we're still in Le Marais, and we're heading toward the Seine River. You know, we're gonna have a little riverfront walk. People just like to walk around there, rest, have a picnic, maybe run, go for a little jog, or even bike around. Just it's get an amazing view. You get some nice breeze. And it's just a great way to, you know, clear your head and enjoy the city in a different way. So, hope you enjoy, guys. Thank you so much for watching, subscribing, support the channel.
This way. Morning.
Why not?
Three people. Yeah. US brands are coming in. How come?
That's a Canadian brand. Don't make this crucial mistake. Yep.
Sandwich.
Meilleur ouvrier.
Meilleur ouvrier de France.
Like better ones, yeah.
Yeah. It's like a title, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Cheese and wine.
Cheese and wine.
Is it ever seen? Say it.